As far as I'm concerned, the council provided you with the funds to restore the castle, didn't they? You'd better have a good explanation on this absolute lack of progress. I'm afraid the town hall has failed to comply with the Heritage Committee requirements to preserve this historical site. I will have to report this embezzlement ASAP.
Yeah. yeah. There was this enthusiastic wimp. Some sort of scholar, I guess. He was babbling something about writing an essay on the Dikcharevtsi. How they stood their ground here. So, I showed him around.
I bet that wuss would break his neck if he went there on his own.